The Cindy's need a lot of attention. If they get bored, they're likely to mess some stuff up. So, you have to make sure that you take your time every day to just play with your Basenji. You know, pull his tail, you know, play, grab his ears, shake him up a little bit, you know, throw him off the bed, go, woo, get down. And then he'll just come right back. You know, he'll come right back and try to bite you and play with you. Oops. See, he'll just keep coming back. This is how they are. It's the nature of their breed. They want to keep playing, and they want to keep playing. They're just active doggies.
But
they're not really hyper. They just like biting blankets and covers and pillows. And if you let them have the pillows, they will tear them up.